Hello?
7 days.
Who's this?
Excuse me, I have a cold.
Hey, Gianni.
Ay, why does nobody save me to their contacts? Anyway, did you enter my giveaway? Because I'm about to announce the winner, and if you don't stick around until the end, you die.
I'm just kidding. Is that cafecito? I thank you. Growing up, Halloween was always a lot of fun. My family took holiday decorations and celebrations to just another level, okay? These last few years, however, I've been so wrapped up with work that I haven't really been able to celebrate it. And last year, Omar and I were preparing to get married in November, so it was just, there was just too much going on and we didn't have time to think about it. It's mostly because I like to do things all the way, okay? I take my dressing up very seriously.
You gotta beat that brush. Beat the devil out of it.
So a few months ago, my husband asked me to help him create this Ring-inspired scary movie parody for one of his playing card deck reviews on his YouTube channel. And it was rather controversial, actually, because it didn't have a whole lot to do with playing cards, per se, but we wanted to add more value to the episode, so we worked on it really hard. And why am I mentioning this to you right now, you may be asking yourself? Well, the answer is, because it's freaking Halloween, and it totally pertains to this episode. Therefore, I'm gonna show it to you right now, so grab your popcorn. For those of you who follow my husband at The Gentleman Wake and have seen it already, don't worry, just stick around to the end because after I will be sharing some outtakes from the shoot so that you can kind of get a glimpse into what our process is like. And let's not forget, it's about that time. I will be announcing the $10 Starbucks gift card winner. Woo! And it could be you, so don't miss it. Now, since it's just the two of us making all of this content for both of our channels, you gotta understand, it's tough for us to both be on camera at the same time. We haven't exactly trained our pets to shoot us yet. But I thought it would be fun to try right now to invite my husband, AKA The Gentleman Wake, to introduce this episode with me.
Thanks, babe. Let's do this.
All right. So wait, are you sure we're gonna be okay? You think you can handle that?
I'm not entirely sure, but let's just give it a shot.
Well, let's just hope we're in focus. So, anyway, all right, well, babe, would you like to, as they say in the talk show world, set up this clip?
Hello, I'm The Gentleman Wake, and this is Liza Quin, and we present to you the coffee ring, actual footage of my wife before her morning coffee.
I didn't write that in the script.
I'm improvising.
My nails yet, so it's good. Should I put more dirt on?
Yeah, put more dirt on. Yeah, oh my god, it looks so
If I put my foot over that,
that would be so cool.
You don't want to see my feet, they're scarier than my face.
Then when I turn like this, right.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm not.
It f***ing looks like it.
Well, everyone, thank you all so much for sticking around to this point. I've been the Gentleman Wake. Special thanks to my...
What are you doing?
I thought I told you I was going to do my outro as you.
I don't sound like that.
Come on, man. I'm you for Halloween.
No, no, no.
Let me have this moment. Where was I?
All right, special thanks to our contest winner. The Starbucks gift card giveaway winner is Sarah A. Sarah A, DM me to claim your prize. Now, as usual, subscribe here if you like what you see. If you want to watch another great video, click here for more. I'll see you next time. I've been the Gentleman Wake.
Nailed it. Your laugh cracks me up.